sink a three-pointer. The Robo Tap Collection. Team Gurr for the Red Alliance. They score again. Now a foul charge to the Blue Alliance. Charge the first team. 156. That's RPM. Contact with the robot. In a protected zone. From the top of the key. First team 63. Sinking another three-pointer for the Blue Alliance. 58-11. Now a technical foul being called. Hitting. Foul may be charged to the Blue Alliance, I believe. Team 156 was a culprit. That team is now helping their Alliance partner, the Robotech Collection, get balance on the Blue Alliance bridge. 30 seconds remaining. 64-11. 20 seconds remaining. Still plenty of time. Both Alliances looking for ways to maximize their score. Incredible match play. The inbounder scores a two-pointer for the Blue Alliance. The field and puts the scores. It's official, ladies and gentlemen. Your winner for this first semifinal match.